enough to fry an egg out here. Maybe some bacon too. Crazy thing is, the sun's coming down.
Just you, Skywalker.
Well, I don't know about you Jedi sneaking up on people. No, man, when I think about it, I probably should have brought some newer music. You know, on my planet I have what they call old school ears. I had no idea that those sand people was gonna attach to my culture like that. I mean, you should see what I got to work with in there now, man. Unbelievable. Well, anyway, showtime, Skywalker. Let you know how it turned out. But by the way, if I get gaffy, it's your fault. Just remember that. Later, Skywalker. Stop looking at that binary sunset. Showtime, let's go. Let's go. Showtime. Unbelievable. Hey everyone. Welcome to a very special edition of my show. Now, I'm broadcasting live from the planet Tatooine. At the old Lars homestead, you know, a farm. It's actually a desert farm out here on this planet, and it used to be the home of Luke Skywalker, who also came with me. I'm here helping out him and the Republic, and we're trying to communicate with the Sand People. Now, this has been a pretty arduous task, but I have been able to get this language pretty much down pat. So today, I'm getting ready to interview one of their own, a Tusken Raider. One that we've been able to bring in and communicate with the past couple weeks. And interestingly enough, he has attached himself to my planet's culture. Now, unfortunately, I didn't bring anything recent with me, so he somewhat has attached himself to the culture of my world from the 1970s, which is kind of unusual. But anyway, I have him here now, and I'm going to try to do this interview. So what's going to happen is he's going to speak to me in his language. I'm going to translate it. And I'm going to tell you exactly what's on his mind. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further delay, here is a Tusken Raider who, for some reason, has insisted that I call him Boogie Tusken. Wow. Boogie Tusken. Why did you pick that name? Where did you get the clothes? You know what? I don't want to. Okay, let's get started. Now, in the past few weeks, I've been studying the Tusken Raider language, and I pretty much got it down, you know, communicating with them, watching tapes, you know, and everything. It's a little different on this planet than it is on my home world, but I'm pretty much able to get this down, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to ask him some questions, he's going to speak to me, and then I'm going to tell you exactly what he says. So, first question is, well, being on Tatooine, living here, I mean, what's the general average life for a Tusken Raider? Okay. What he just said, ladies and gentlemen, pretty much word for word was, had this been a typical Tusken Raider day, at this point he would have been drinking my blood from my decapitated skull. Now, it says here in the visual dictionary that sand people are very good at hiding their numbers. Huh. Interesting. Would you care to elaborate on this for me, Boogie? Whoa! Whoa, hold on, man. Hold on. What is this? Who you guys supposed to be, the OJs? What's up, man? What is this? trying to tell me is that you three want to open up a dance club in the heart of Mos Eisley? And you want me to help you? Considering that you're bloodthirsty killers and not really a community favorite on this planet, I don't believe that that's something that I can help you guys with today. But if you three guys give me a couple of days, I just might be able to accommodate you. Look, you give the Republic my regards, all right? Let me know how everything worked out. See you later, Skywalker. May the Force be with you. Boogie Tusken.